It's 4:30 a.m. It's time to go to the airport. My bags are packed. Gotta go to Chicago. Hey everybody, it's Marilyn from The Present. Don't mind my appearance. I'm literally in the middle of braiding my hair, so I just had to put on this cap. But I wanted to give you a little explanation because I really did not sleep before leaving for that flight. And in my sleep deprivation, I managed to forget how to press the record button. So this starts with me leaving my house and then doesn't pick back up for another 6 hours when I realized that I wasn't recording everything that I thought I was recording. Anyways, we are on our way to the Science Museum. When you pick up, I've already been in Chicago for like 3 hours at that point and drank a lot of matcha. As the day continues, the delirium continues onto the next day as well. Just warning you now, some of the content you're about to see is not like, and you've never seen me like this before. Yeah, but if you like it, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Oh, it wasn't recording. I'm weak.
None of the times.
We just got here. We're doing an experiment. So is this supposed to be showing how tsunamis work or?
Yeah, like it's just a big wave in the middle. And by the time it gets here, it's like massive.
Wow. So we are at, where are we at?
Harry Caray's.
Harry Caray's. They said that a lot of sports athletes come here.
You can see all the like pictures around us.
Oh, I wonder if anybody's gonna come in today. I'm gonna try mine.
Very tequila eat.
A lot more tequila than Sunday.
Yeah, very.
Hopefully the food is good. I'm putting a lot of trust in you guys. I'm waiting for these appetizers. Oh. How are you? I know it ain't the stuff.
The plain fries.
Yeah.
Oh, the smells.
Amazing. Just left the restaurant. It's not broken up, it's just frozen.
Yeah.
I thought it was moving. Look at the city though. Yeah. We just pulled up to the studio. He works at CRC. And we just got into the studio. He's giving us a little tour. He's worked with like Chance the Rapper and all these other people before. He was just with Jeep Herbo the other day. So we're gonna get the little tour of the studio. I'm about to drop my mixtape. Look out for it. Okay, so in this room, oh wow, it's like dead silent.
So this is the most sound. Here, go in that room.
All right, just go ahead and clap and just listen to like how long it takes for the sound to travel back. Crowd stays alive for a sec.
Yeah.
Same thing, do it here and see what, tell me what the difference is.
Is the door closed? I can already hear the difference.
But yeah, that's the point.
It's like muted a little.
Yeah, and now I'll go in there and do it.
I'm gonna sing a song. What the hell? Oh.
So how well can you hear us? Marilyn. Marilyn, can you hear us? How can you hear? Can you hear us pretty well? Like, I'm talking straight up out loud, right? You can't hear whatsoever. I love it.
Guys, this is where the pros make it. If your man ever says he's at the studio and it doesn't look like this, ignore him. Leave him.
That's actually 100%. This is the coolest one we got.
The Miguel. Gaga. I remember this album specifically.
The one.
Oh yeah! Holy crap, I need to take a picture of this one. You know the world can see us in a way that's different than who we are. Thank you. Good morning, Chicago! This is our view from the 28th floor.
Making little sandwiches.
We are at this restaurant. We're at Ventus now, and they just got the steak tartare. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
That's really good.
Wait, I want to try it, but no, I don't.
Okay.
Our food just came. I got steak frites. She got the duck and egg, and he got
sandwich
waffle.
With
oh,
that.
Sorry. Duck and waffle. He got
the duck and not waffle.
Basically, they both got some freaky stuff, and I just got steak and fries because I'm basic and a picky eater. All right, guys, look at the Chicago River. Is this the Michigan River? My tour guides, what are they? What is this? What is this?
We're gonna try breaking some ice with some.
All right, go ahead and throw it, Pat.
That's gonna be that big piece.
All right, here we go.
Nothing.
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. This is the Trump Tower up here in Chicago. If you've never seen it, we are out here. You've probably seen some TikToks of it about the river moving, but this is it. It's been 2 years since I've been in Chicago, and I'm so happy to be back. Chicago has always been the city, you know? Italian and Pat are awesome, guys, and if you don't like them, just leave my channel. I'm so sorry. Look at them now. You'll see me. You'll see them when we're at their wedding. Tell us who you are.
My name is Minister Anthony Cures. And I wrote a book. It's entitled Stir Up the Gifts. If you want, I will show you a copy of this book right at this time.
Okay.
As soon as they give me a chance. Stir Up the Gifts.
Everyone go get this book from Amazon.
It's written by Minister Anthony Cures. Okay? And I want you to see a picture of my girlfriend.
Oh, his girlfriend!
And there's Miss Bessie right there.
Okay.
I was homeless for 10 years.
There you go.
And God enabled me to write this book.
Amen.
And I thank God for meeting these wonderful people.
Absolutely.
So that they can get me on social media. And you can go on Amazon. It costs $12.95 a copy. And if you come to Chicago and see me sitting on this bridge, I will personally autograph it for you.
You heard it here first. Come find Mr. Anthony Cures for Stir Up the Gifts. He'll autograph it for you. All right, we'll see you at our next location. We are here in Nordstrom. I want to go to the YSL store. So come with me. We're going to go see the YSL and see the prices.
This is small, medium.
Small, medium. There's no large Lulu Puffer here, but I want the all black chain, black logo, black everything.
Also like black logo like that.
Basically just like this, but a puffer, right? A Lulu puffer.
What does that mean?
That's this.
This is the Lulu puffer.
So like
but
this?
All black.
So it can fit, the medium one can fit my phone, it can fit my iPad. I'm not exactly sure if I want the large one. It's a pretty decent size, but I don't think that it would fit my iPad. Which I'm a little concerned.
I feel like iPad yes, laptop no.
I like the gold though. I don't know if I like the all black.
Really?
I've
been looking at the all black for like a year and I'm saving for it right now.
I like the all black.
The all black is just
with the gold chip. With
no,
gold.
It'd be a black chain.
No, all black. I'll show you the all picture. Black. I have it saved. I've been stuck between the medium and the large for a very long
time. Definitely medium.
The medium is like 21 or 2200 and the large is like 23 to 24, depending on where you get it from.
He said no.
No?
There was a price increase in November, there's another price increase any day.
How much is it now?
Medium, small is 22.
Okay.
20.
Medium is 25, I believe.
Ooh!
and the price increase that's going to happen, I'm not even sure.
Okay, so at least 2500 no matter what.
So you want the black on black. Black on black is 2850.
All right.
Here we go. That's the
2850. I've been saving $250 every month for this. You can see it in my budgeting video. We will see you at the next store. Let's continue. Good morning, Chicago. It's the last day. I'm leaving. Very sad.
But you'll be back.
Yeah, I'll be back. After brunch, I'm not gonna lie, a lot of it is a blur. We had some bottomless mimosa, so there was a lot of vlogging done. We went to a few stops, but I'm not entirely sure. I think the last thing I vlogged was us at the YSL store. So we're about to leave and we're gonna go
to Italy.
Gonna get some food, my last Chicago meal.
And walk around Michigan.
And yeah, walk around, do a little shopping, maybe. I haven't actually bought anything.
No, you haven't.
Just window shopping, which is fine with me because...
But we've been doing touristy things.
Yeah, we have been doing a lot of touristy things. I still have not seen the bean. We'll do that next time.
When it's warm.
Yes, when it's warm. I'm thinking maybe May because I have a lot of stuff in April, so...
My birthday is one of your stuff in April.
When we were kids, it was only like $100 or
something. Yeah, like that. I know. It used to literally be
$100. It's a little bit thicker than I thought. Oh, I was just wanting to see it in person. Mm-hmm.
Try on if you want to take a picture.
Does it come with a longer strap or just?
You got the cross body as well.
Oh yeah.
So, yeah. Try.
That's my question.
Let me see.
Yeah.
This is a tabby, similar to this current one right here. It's a little bit.
It's something like a little bigger.
Yeah. But something like this, I think I would definitely get in like a nude.
It just looks like it's like stretched over too much.
With this color? Or?
Yeah.
Oh, this is pretty.
Yeah, it's like a between chairs.
This is really pretty. This is definitely the winner.
Yeah, that one's pretty. With the red, the gold too.
Uh-huh.
I guess they did stuff for the Year of the Tiger.
That's cute. Tiger.
A dinosaur tiger.
It's usually like Gucci, I feel like.
That's true.
This reminds me, this is very Gucci-esque though. Yeah. This is cute. This is actually very cute. Wow. It's denim.
Yeah, I don't know. That's such like a shoe my mom would wear though, you know? Like so, I wanted like the like completely the ones that are like more like a sandal almost.
You guys know me in leather jackets. I love this leather jacket. It's such a nice leather. Nice cut. Okay, we had to cut shopping short so I could come back and get on the train to the airport, but I'm leaving.
But you'll be back.
Yeah, so I'm saying I'll be back. Guys, I've been to Chicago so many times and I've never seen the bean.
Or known that there was a fountain.
Yeah, I didn't know there was a fountain here.
We're gonna see it all.
Yeah, but I'm gonna go ahead and end this right now and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.